Now, some fresh perspective on the crisis that has prompted our Hoosiers Helping Hoosiers campaign that Tracy just mentioned. Brian McCarthy is on the line with us from Kite Realty. Brian, good morning. How are you?
Good, Scott. How are you doing?
Well, thanks, we're getting better by the minute as we see these donations rolling in. You know, people know the Kite Realty signs, maybe don't understand exactly what you do, but I can think of few companies that better understand the long-term impact, the domino effect that happens when restaurants or hotels are having a hard time. Seems clear this would be a good cause for you all to support.
Certainly. You know, we are in close partnership with all of our small business tenants. We own and operate over 15 centers in the Indianapolis area and elsewhere in the state. So it has been quite impactful to see the toll the pandemic has taken on those small business and restaurant operators, as well as the lodging industry. So we are, as everybody is, trying to do what we can to all get through this together. And we're just thankful for the opportunity that Wish TV has provided to help the Restaurant and Lodging Association.
We're all trying to find new ways to communicate through all of this because we can't just go up and have a conversation like we used to. What message would you give to the people who work in your properties through stores, restaurants, hotels, things like that?
You know, I think not only what we are feeling at Kite and with our Kite Cares initiative, but everybody is feeling it. It's just a big thank you. I think one of the things we'll take away coming out of this is all the little things and the days and activities that we took for granted, and how small businesses in our community and throughout America play a big part in that. So it would just be a expression of gratitude, and that we're proud to partner with so many of those small businesses, and that we'll get through it better on the other side.
You mentioned Kite Cares. Tell me a bit more about that.
Yeah, that is our kind of our charitable arm, where the goal is always to look for ways to be an active and responsible citizen in the communities we serve. So through not only in Indianapolis, but nationwide, through different youth initiatives, charitable efforts, we are just trying to you know, show our support for the many people that not only shop at our centers, but work at our centers, because it's all a symbiotic relationship.
Just a few minutes ago, we hinted that somebody might give a big jolt to our giving. Well, Brian is the man to do that. Let us know. I understand that Kite's backing this with more than just words.
That is correct. We are proud, all of us at Kite Realty Group, to make a $5,000 donation today, and hope that can get things going, and we're just thrilled to be a part of it.
$5,000 from Kite. Kite, of course, manages many of the properties that these very restaurants and shops where these people are hoping to get back to work as soon as they can find their jobs. Brian, we appreciate the time that you spent with us today. I guess as a parting word, if you will, this is an opportunity for you to challenge other business leaders out there. What would you say to somebody who's on the fence about whether to give like this?
Absolutely. You know, it's not an easy time for anybody, and everybody is going through their own challenges right now. But if everybody does what they can, we'll all be getting through it together. So I think it's a collective team effort for our physical health and our economic health in the future. So right. Thank you to Wish TV, and thank you to all those participating.
Absolutely, and right back to you guys at the Kite Realty as well. That's Brian McCarthy with the big check. $5,000 bringing our total, still early this morning, to more than $7,500 overall. Thanks for being with us, Brian.
Thank you so much, Scott. Have a great day.
You do the very same thing. It's 9:17 right now.
So very awesome. What an incredible donation. You too can donate. You can text, go online, bid in an auction, all of the options. The quickest way is to grab your phone, text INRLA to the number 74121. You can give any amount. You can also donate online by going to wishtv.com. We have a big banner at the top of the homepage. You can't miss it. And we have a link to the restaurant relief page. Also, check out the auction with autographed sports memorabilia. And Ruth's Chris donated a VIP dinner for six in a private room. There's a link to the auction on wishtv.com as well. By the way, you have some time to peruse and strategize. The auction ends Friday night at 11:30.
T.Y. Hilton is now bid to $500.
All right.
Somebody has offered $500 for that, and the Patty Barrett jersey, $150.
Good stuff. You don't want to talk about Razor Shines, do you?
No, if I talk about it, it'll go up.
Competition, no, that's
Razor,
the point.
Razor Shines is at $200 right cool. now, and I've already warned you're going to have to fight me for it. But
that's right.
In the end, it'll be a good number.
Oh, it's.